Hi there, Starstream Painting here, where we paint minis to be ready in a tabletop ready in an hour or less. And today we're going to be painting this lizard guy. See him? He's all white and ready for right painting. He's a blank canvas. We'll start by sticking him to the stick tube. Then we'll start by painting him red. And we'll use the big brush for coverage. So how's everyone's day going? I hope it's going well. And if not, I hope it gets better. I'm sorry, I don't really have much to chat about today. How about that weather? It snowed here yesterday. Not enough to stick, but it did snow. Happy Valentine's Day. Sorry, I didn't pick something more romantic to paint. Instead, I'm just painting a red lizard man. Go ahead and paint his little mitt. Here we go. One red lizard man. Now we'll go ahead and paint the orange sections of him. This isn't quite the color I wanted. Oh well. It looks pretty good with the red, so I'll keep it. We'll paint his chest and his belly, and the underside of his throat, and his chin. Not by the hair on my chinny chin chin. Sorry. I'm not sorry. Gotta keep yourself amused somehow, huh? I'm sorry. I haven't looked over to realize that this one's been primarily off the screen. And his little paunch. And his little feetsies. So this time, before I post this one to YouTube, I'm going to try something new. I'm going to try editing. You know what? I'm not going to edit this one. Let's be honest. My heart's just not in it today. It's my job, and I need to be in it. You're right. I'll edit Monday's video. Next Monday's video. There will be a video next Monday. An episode, a stream, a pod stream. It's not a podcast. Okay, now we're going to go ahead and paint his base gray. Maybe if I can get the paint open. paint right there. Lost track of my paint there for a second. So here we're just going in and painting the base. There we go. All nice and painted. Next order of business is to paint all those cloth bits. We're going to use a smaller paintbrush on that because I want to. We'll still get good coverage. It's just easier for me to paint and not touch up, have to touch up areas I already painted. Paint his little pouch here blue. You see good? Paint the back of his little modesty skirt. Now we'll paint his quiver for his javelins. Go ahead and paint the little line there. Paint his little line here. Sometimes I brace my hand against my other hand so I don't shake as much. Especially when painting tiny details. The extra bracing helps it stabilize. Now we're going to go ahead and paint the little banding here on his spear. There we go. There. Wait, is that tiny little bit of there we go. Sorry. I was touching up a tiny white spot I spotted. Well, let's go ahead and paint his bracelets blue too. Why not? Now we'll go ahead and paint his spear. We're going to paint that brown. I'm sorry. Just lost some thought there for a second. There we go. We're going to paint that ear head bone colored along with his bone knife. Excuse me. Now we'll paint his little bone sword. I guess at that size, it's probably more of a knife. And it is a little knife. Now we'll go ahead and paint his eyes. Oh, wait, we still got one more patch of blue to paint. We're going to paint this a significantly lighter blue for contrast. I wonder if this channel would do better as ASMR. Who am I kidding? I can't whisper. All right. And there's his paint colors. Now we're going to speed dry the paint with a hairdryer. So mind your ears. Okay. Now we're going to go ahead and whip out the dry brush. And go ahead and dry brush. For this, we get paint on our brush, and then we wipe most of it away. And we go ahead and hit those areas that need to be highlighted. Like the stone base. Legs to give them a little more of that scaly texture. Bring back up that scaly texture that we painted over. Or the half of his spear. Well, that's not good. Let's get that cleaned up. Right there is a mark of wet paint. So we'll go ahead and clean that up. There we go. That still looks pretty good. Now we'll need a different dry brush because ours is all wet. That looks pretty good. Now we're going to go ahead and put his eyes in. A little bit of black paint. And that's our mini. As always, thank you for taking time out of your busy day to spend it with me. Really appreciate that. Thumbs up for you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.